Why do people think that great acting is unique to LA or New York? Can a thespian hone his craft on the Great Plains? This is my walk in the woods as an actor, my private workshop, so to speak. These days, my Western reenactments are inspired mainly by independent British films and, of course, Uta Hagen. I'm such a slave to the craft, and I think audiences appreciate that. I have a feeling you'll see this face on the big screen before too long.